Okay, if y'all just stand shoulder to shoulder, y'all should catch just about everything. We play a team with a good third baseman, I'm fucked.
Yeah. King?
Yep. No, man, I'll get those up.
Are you good?
Put it straight up just a little bit so you can get to get through.
Yeah.
The high pitch especially, because you dip that bat head forward, you're not getting placed back before you come forward, which is why you're grounding all those into the ground.
Right.
Try to steady your hands a little bit as that ball is coming in. If you do anything, just go back instead of sipping the bat head.
Okay.
Because you're getting caught. You've got the bat head here and the pitch is high, and you're either coming all the way around under it or you're just going from that high spot straight to it.
Alright.
There you go. Much better. You'll see it on the field.
Come on, Jake. Are you a bird? Thank you.
normally stand, or are you just trying to stay out of the hole?
Just trying to stay out of the hole.
Alright, so I'll move my plate in.
Damn you, Jake! Fuck you, Jake! Get out with Jake!
I've gotten so used to Jake stealing this from me.
Yeah. Come on, Jake! Break in?
Yeah.
I can feel it flexing a little bit. Ah!
Great ball. I don't know what you're upset about.
I'll give you that one. I think that's still a three-man outfield.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a...
Well, that's at least a double. That's over their heads.
Yeah.
Look, let me tell you right now. Even though it says 300 down the line here, it's about 320 down each line. Every bit of 350.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think those are not the 300 fields. Huh?
Do not look at those bins. Those bins are not accurate.
Yeah, I don't think they're true 300.
Yeah, this is a lot deeper than
300. Yeah. Because up in Spartanburg, those are what, 300?
Yeah. Oh, no, Spartanburg's 290.
Oh, is it 290?
But it's 290 with that 8-foot bend. This is, like, literally, it is at least
I love those fields. For some reason, I can hit a hell of a lot better there than anywhere else.
York and Spartanburg, I hit very well at.
York.
Better than the first one.
On the wrong track, yeah, back again. Let's just keep paddling.